Time after time after time, Irwin R. Scheister has been accused by a lot of people for using abusive tactics when it comes to dealing with tax cheats in the World Wrestling Federation. Well, I've got news for a lot of you people out there, and especially you, Big Boss Man. When it comes to dealing with a tax cheat and a cop that's on the take, like yourself, Big Boss Man, you can rest assured that Irwin R. Scheister, also known as IRS, not only has the power, but has the will to rectify the situation. And you're gonna learn, Boss Man, you can pay me now and you can pay me later, because Irwin R. Scheister is gonna get his fair share.